The four sea interludes correspond to the four cities that are involved in the project. Each one of the interludes was assigned to one of the cities, and because in each one of the interludes I'm using only footage and photographs from that place, it becomes a kind of an ode to that city or dedicated to that city in a way. Again, these being very different from each other, I chose to have a thread that will run through the piece, and the thread ended up being bridges and overpasses. There's something about bridges that I personally find very fascinating, and also something in the bridges that connects us back to the 4C interludes, because in many, many ways, bridges are interludes themselves, connecting between point A and point B, and not necessarily a destination in their own right. And I think that at the same time, I'm running two parallel currents. One is responding to the music, responding to changes in the music, in the rhythm, in orchestration, when things start and stop, if the music starts telling a story and then reveals it, or maybe it takes it away from you, and so on. And at the same time, have this exploration of this urban tapestry and what lies behind those images that you see. What happens when you overlay them, what happens when you cut them and juxtapose them with each other, and giving a sense of those places and giving each one a unique representation.